Hey everyone, it's Vince here, and this video I want to talk about that question, does it take money to make money? And I have a pretty good, very good example of, that it's not true. That if you're familiar with Jim Rohn and you've heard his story, that is, the answer is found in Jim Rohn's story. He was raised in Idaho, and he went, I guess, after he finished high school, starting at 19, and then for the first 6 years after, 19 years old, he was not doing that good. And then hitting that six-year mark, he met his mentor, Earl Schoaf. And the next 6 years helped him gain wealth, all right? And he became very wealthy. And somewhere in the beginning stages of, sharing his philosophies, sharing his stories, he mentioned that he was giving us information away for free. But then it came a point where someone who's heard him in one of his free lectures asked Jim Rohn, would you come and speak to, I think he mentioned the guy who was asking him was part of the Rotary Club, and he asked him, would you mind coming to share your story with our club? And he says, we'll pay you. And Jim Rohn said, one of the defining moments of his life. So, that's something that is proof that money breaks down to an idea, an agreement. All right. So, and I will post, I'm going to try to find that interview. It was where he brought that up. It was an interview with Chris Whitener. He does a lot of interviews with very successful, well-known people in, public, well-known people. and I'll try to post that. I will try to find it, and then if it's available, check the link below, and you can hear for yourself Jim Rohn's story and, some good ideas that I've heard that interview so many times. He gives out a lot of great good information. Alright, so go ahead and click the link if it's there. It should be there. And of course, I will meet with you in the next video. Alright.